"For I know the plans I have for you," says the Lord. "Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future." Jeremiah 29:11.
We don't cast, last. Now everybody go to our breakfast.
Hola vlog, buenos dias. Tengo una pregunta. ¿Estás listo para mi cumpleaños? No lo creo. No lo creo absoluto. Perdóneme. Estoy practicando mi español porque es mi propósito de año nuevo. And I think I'm doing pretty good. Muy bien. Gracias. De nada. I might have to get my third passport. Welcome back to my vlog, guys. If you're new here, don't worry. I speak English. I just want to learn Spanish, as you can see from the subtitles. So I just got back from the mall. I'm so happy with everything I got. These are my birthday gifts to myself, okay? That's my excuse to be doing nonsense. In this life, you can't wait for gifts. Treat yourself now. It's your birthday now. You love yourself. So yeah, I treated myself a little bit. Is it every day God gives you 24 years of life? Let me just say, fine babes, I'm shrine. I'm only one person, and everything I've been able to do, like, I'm just so proud of myself. So watch this. Hug. I'm hugging myself so tightly, I wanna feel my breast against my body. And thank you, God, for all the blessings and all the happiness I'm about to experience on this day. But today is all about prep. Ignore how choppy I look. Let me go get this prepped and glamored for my birthday. Okay, fast forward. I decided to install this wig. But yeah, before I'm late, let me go get my nails done.
You pray for my demons, girl, I got you. Every time I sip on codeine, I get vulnerable.
You like? Thank you. Took a screenshot. Okay, hold on. Let me show you my toes.
Look at those.
Yes, I am about done. Ooh, I miss having my nails done. This is so cute. You guys will teach me, all you long nail wearing queens. I made it to my photo shoot. I'm just looking at my makeup, trying to make sure it's good. I'm gonna blend it out in a few more areas, but straighten my hair, get my dresses on. I am so excited. Can't wait for y'all to see these pictures.
I'm still breathing, there's nothing wrong.
I'm gonna do the top part, don't worry.
Okay.
This one is tight, but
that's one lung. Yes. I just felt it.
If you're still breathing, we ain't doing a good job.
The first mix came out fire. Now it's time for number two. Woo! I'm back home. I'm so excited. These pictures are so cute. By the time this vlog goes up, the pictures will be up. So pause. If you're watching on your TV, don't pause. Go and like the picture and wish me a happy birthday. I'd appreciate it so much. I will see you guys tomorrow. Good morning, vlog. By the way, Carlton's here. Say hello.
What's going on?
We're having an impromptu meetup at IHOP, you know, just to have a little calm before the storm of the party tomorrow with a few of our friends. I will see you guys when we get to IHOP with our friends.
I'll be easy.
We look so cute.
Mine's childish.
No, my dad is. So I'm not fast. Oh, are you fasting?
Oh. They cut it in the square to make you.
What are you eating?
I'm watching my weight.
What weight? Bro, people like can't piss me off, bro.
What is this?
I wouldn't even build my own.
What? Carlton, even you're laughing. I didn't know you could laugh at me. I didn't know.
Nah,
I thought when the world is laughing at me, you'll be my back.
I'm here.
Thank you. They gave me a new omelet. And the cheese is still on top. It's melted this time. It's not giving Diary of a Wimpy Kid.
Just fork and plate.
Bye, Justina. Yes.
Cheers!
Thank you.
God.
You're funny. It's so cool. I'm trying.
Oh no, I forgot my
drink. I am not messing around with my birthday.
Hey vlog, happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday, dear Sophia. Happy birthday to me.
So today is my actual birthday. It has been pretty eventful. I turned 24 today. I've just spent the day resting. I prayed to God and thanked him for another year added to my life. I've been getting phone calls, text messages. I feel so loved. But I'm about to get ready for my party. Finally, I am so excited. It's gonna be so much fun. Oh my God, I cannot wait to see it. I have no idea what it's gonna look like, which is crazy. So if you're watching this vlog, thank you for coming all the way out here for my party. I appreciate you, I love you, and thank you for always being there for me. Let me show you guys what I got for myself for my birthday because it's part of what I'm wearing today. I got this Mason Francis something something Paris. Isn't she beautiful? I've been wanting this perfume. It's the best perfume, number one perfume in the world right now. Or maybe the salesperson lied to me. I've been wanting it so badly. It's the Baccarat Rouge 540 perfume. Secondly, I got some Bulgari. It's another fragrance. Girl, I was walking through the mall and I smelled it and I was like, this smells amazing. But I'm definitely gonna wear the Baccarat today. But this one smells so, so good. It's definitely different from all my other scents and I love it so much. So happy birthday to me. Ooh, this is a big one. So I got myself some Christian Louboutins, some red bottoms for my photo shoot. And let me unbox it real quick. I've already opened it because I had to wear it. I wanted something gold and, you know, detailed to go with my photo shoot dress. And they match my nails. And my last gift to myself, which I'll be wearing tonight, is these Tom Ford padlock heels. I have been seeing them and wanting them. The gold was sold out completely, but I was able to get something that would match my birthday event dress, which is pink. So, so pretty. So pretty, and you guys will see it on me at the party. Aww. What is this? This one will go in my room, and this one will go in my closet. That was so thoughtful. Thank you. I'm about to go beat my face. I'm running late. My makeup is coming out so good. I need to find somebody who knows my face, who understands me and what I want. Wow. You guys see this eyeshadow? You know I'm not an eyeshadow girl. Even the blush, I should add more. I hear Vanessa's voice in my head. Do you like my makeup?
Oh yeah.
For real? Mm-hmm. I'm adding a lot of blush because it's spring, duh. Wow, I feel so beautiful. So I'm about to put on my dress and head to my party. So I'll see you guys there. If you haven't already liked this video, please, what are you waiting for now? The video is almost done. Take a moment and like it right now. Leave a comment and yeah, see y'all. I just wanted to show you guys how I look, like glam squad all right here, okay? Try not to tear up. I'll see y'all at the party for real this time. Mr. Money go show, give me no more go. Not the Bugatti, not the Bugatti.
baby, 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 lenta, lenta. Get money for Diego, paper. Seki, seki, never. I bought a lot of politics to bash a sefa. Oh, yeah, give me pee, 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 pee.
Thank you guys for coming to my birthday party. Yay!
Sorry.
No.
Yes. Ooh. Girl.
Yay.
Ooh. Thank you.
That's fine, okay. I'm feeling too sexy to accept requests. And she's about to text me, and she's gonna let you. Okay, alright, that's fine. Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Finally, people are coming outside.
Yes, yummy, yummy.
Thank you.
That's what makes it so exciting.
Love y'all.
Do you want to come and represent? Is that a listen?
Thank you for coming, bro. Say hi, Roland. Thanks for coming.
down shot.
Thank you guys for coming to my birthday party with me on the rooftop. I'm having such a good time, and here I'm 24, guys. Woo!
And all that you are, I do. My single line of stars in noon. Reflection of very moon, I do. Show my love for you. Can I show my love for you? Do 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 do. Can I show my love?
Look at all this cake I have left. Is that the whole tier? They even kept this sign in it. Oh my gosh. You can hear the tiredness in my voice. Yeah, I'm so glad I have a cleaner coming to help me tomorrow.
And they call you no dancer. I said we can call you someone. Ready to not go up yet, but you're done.
Hey guys, it's been a cute little 2 weeks since my birthday. I wanted to relax and recharge because I deserved them. But I missed you guys and I'm happy to be back. You guys know how excited I get to see you guys. Some of you guys have known me on my channel since I was 18. I'm 24 now. Anyway, as you can see by the chapter, we're gonna be going through some gifts. Girl, when I seen these gifts, I was noticing bags from Neiman Marcus, Gucci, all these ones though. I said, is this what my friends are doing for me? God, it can only be you. I already showed you guys these already. I got myself some red bottoms. I got myself some Tom Fords that I wore for the party. Ooh. You guys already know what this is. The number one perfume in the world. I can't help myself. Ooh. Worth all the hype, I can't even lie. I got myself the Bulgari Allegra fragrance and that is how it looks and it's so gorgeous. I love it. Really trying to build my fragrance collection. I was in shock. Yay! It even matches the aesthetic of my apartment and it smells so good. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Let me not forget that paper. Thank you. Ooh. Oh,
Happy birthday, Sophia. I didn't know they personally engraved at Jo Malone. If you're watching this right now, thank you so much. I really appreciate it, babe. About to be having smell goods everywhere. A bottle. Thank you. Ooh, another one. Thank you. I'm not even gonna play with y'all. I have bottles on bottles. I'm not even gonna waste your time and keep showing them. I got a lot of champagne this year, just like every year. Thank you for getting me some bottles, guys. No way to pop off 24. Thank you so, so much. Ooh, I already know what this is. It's like, did people get the memo that I'm trying to build my collection? Like, it's the Coco Mademoiselle for me. Come on. My friends know me. My friends know me. I wish I didn't already spray myself with all those other ones. Let me just spray the paper, I beg. Isn't that what they do in the store? Wow. Is your name here? Like, I'm so confused. Oh, guys. Oh, friend, I love you so much. Hey. Absolutely gorgeous. I love it. Wow. Friend, thank you so much. I need to do it justice with a proper outfit. Another fragrance, Gucci Guilty. All these fragrances that I promise you I've been looking at. And this is from my stylist. Thank you, girl. Yay. I love it. She's in London right now, but girl, when you get back, we're about to link. I'm actually getting overwhelmed. Like, this is just so sweet. These are really good gifts. You're kidding. You're kidding. Irresistible Givenchy. Another one, thank you. How did you guys know I was building my fragrance collection? Like, did I say anything? I didn't say anything. The fact that people actually had me in mind and spent their money and got me nice things, like, thank you so much. Okay, Ariana Grande. I keep spraying it on the, ooh, that's really fruity. A wine glass, Jeremiah 29:11. On the glass and a bath set. I cannot wait to take a bath. Thank you. Ooh, if you love me, you know I love some good old Bath and Body Works. Period. Thank you, boo. Ooh, ooh, ooh. What is this curly rope? Oh, pajamas. Seriously, I'm gonna wear this tonight. Thank you. I needed a new pajama set. Like, ooh, not the Soap and Glory set. How'd you know I want a good sleep? All these cards are really thought out. I keep every single one, especially if it's Visa. Thank you. Ooh, another card. Are you kidding? I'm going to Starbucks tomorrow morning on you. Beautiful card. We go way back and you have always been such a blessing and quality friend. Enjoy this Prada candy because I know you love the sweet scent when Omri and I got it last year in Atlanta. Also enjoy the pink bouquet of flowers with the pink ribbon from the both of us. You guys insist on making me cry on my YouTube channel. This is the Prada candy for me. The car can always smell like that. Ooh, it's a soft scent for sure. Very sweet and soft. I love it and I love you guys even more. And I can't wait to see you guys in the summer. I know who this is from and I'm honest with you guys, I already peeped it. I had to open it because she's an amazing gift giver. Like, can you imagine? Hey! Give them. Give them. Can you see how gorgeously they frame my face? Friend, you know me. I have to tell you guys, it's from Susan. Gee, fine babe. I see how the sunshade just took me to another level. Prepare to be sick of me in these glasses. Oh my gosh. This is not another fragrance. It says Swarovski. Oh wow. Why is your handwriting so sweet like this? Anyway, hey Sophia, happy birthday, superstar. Your handwriting is too good. Did somebody else write this for you? Let me know. Text me right now. You are an amazing person, and I hope this new year is as amazing as you are. In Jesus' name, I pray to God. That's not what the card says. I just said that. Have a good one. That's just something you would say. Have a good one. And even happy birthday. Have a good one, like a good dude. No, but guys, seriously, look how pretty that handwriting is. Thank you so much. Whoa. Are you serious right now? This is beautiful. This is beautiful. The thing in the middle keeps like twinkling. This was a very thoughtful gift. I didn't even know you were a good gift giver. Thank God we're friends. Another one, thank you. You guys are probably tired of hearing me say thank you, but I'm just grateful. Like, the hell? How can people be loving you like this? You won't be saying thank you up and down. You guys have succeeded. I love a good stud. Thank you so much, my baby. How do I untie this ribbon shop? I beg. I mean, I drop it. You're awesome. And I feel that way. And there's even more gifts from Victoria's Secret, all the stuff that's all personal. I just wanna show these ones. Wow, it's art. I already know this is from Smart Art. Not my baby, Smart Art. That's me, that's my lips. That's my shoulder, those are my boobs. That's my stomach, that's my thigh. I have my summer body. Oh, I have to get a frame immediately. On my birthday, she tagged me in the story and I saw it and I was like, oh my gosh. But seeing it in person is a totally different experience. I have work to do tomorrow. Let me show you guys what everything. This is so chaotic, but thank you so much, everyone. You guys have made this birthday so special. The first thing I wanna do right now is just call everyone and say thank you. But before I call everyone, thank you guys so much for watching this vlog and being patient and allowing me to get my little rest or whatever. It was very much needed, very much deserved, okay? I hope you guys enjoyed the party and celebrating me for my birthday. You know, it's a lituation every year. Shout out to Matopeda for making my dresses. Anytime me and Matopeda connect, we just make magic. So I will link those dresses down below. And if there's anything you liked about my birthday and you want to do it for yours, I'll try to put enough information in the description box, but if I did not put something that you wanted to know, comment down below and let me know. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up and wish me a happy birthday, and I will see you guys in my next upload. The 3-in-1 videos are back, baby.